clever.
Chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
Middle bar. Left boy. Quickly!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Pull the right! Middle, quickly!
Moon on the left, sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
Middle bar! The right boy!
Moon, Midgard sun.
Right! The left! The middle! Right!
That's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father! Above you!
Boy! You have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
To do?
A knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked! I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Raised protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Some men, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
You will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come. Blank.
Wait!
The rune! Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain?
I got it! Trust me!
Good then. Aim for the face.
Match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
fucked. Okay, well, damn. Where's the last one in here? I don't know for sure.
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Lemnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. And now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on. Another name. Rota!
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. Would you like to see the look on his face?
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
I still can't read these.
Read it.
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, is the gauntlet of the sewer, sir. Like, a magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Our young god knows no fear.
They told me I could go a long time ago, didn't they? But how the hell do I get there? If it's not through here, which I thought it was, then how the hell do I get there?
Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then. Glad I'm still useful to you.
You sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead?
Wow, 60,000. You thought I had a lot of money. Right.
Oh, what more do you need? Oh, did you want to say something?
looks insanely expensive, dude. As a gamer, all of my instincts are telling me not to do it. This seems to be a game where you get one chance. Otherwise, you'd be farming your ass off for who knows how long. Who knows if you even can? We know that there are conversions and more of them showing up, but I can only imagine how much farming you'd have to do to fix a mistake. Like, using your resources. So once again, I have to sit back and do nothing. I have a blacksmith I can't use. It's in my face, constantly taunting me. And I can't use it. It's great, man. It's really fucking great. Massive flaw in this game. Okay, hi, how you doing? Really, like, damn. Kids.
Which way up?
So what, this kid's supposed to be God of Thunder? And what is with the arrogance? Really, this kid has the worst fucking personality. It's a real turnoff. And a big cliche. Hard pass.